come up here and give his thoughts on a number of things, particularly interesting, his thoughts on things.